Hey, if you wonder if the Xiaomi Watch 2 support LTE connection, I can quickly check this for you, but I'm just gonna prove you that it actually doesn't support. So when you go into the settings actually and open the connectivity, as you can see, you can find Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, NFC, airplane mode, but there's nothing about SIM cards or LTE or 5G connection. So that's all right now. Please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.